If you are a Blackmagic Capture Card user and you just got yourself a brand new Mac, or in my situation, I just nuke-and-paved this machine, aka completely erased it back to factory settings to go to set it back up, and you want to get your Blackmagic device working with macOS Sequoia and Tahoe, you are going to run into a weird issue that neither Apple nor Blackmagic talks about, but it's kind of a known situation and it's a really easy fix. Now, before we go any further, let me explain why somebody would want something like a Blackmagic capture card. Of course, there's many on the market, but Blackmagic makes really good pro-level stuff. It's a little bit more, let's say, stronger, better than, say, your standard issue $20 capture cards you buy from Amazon. It's also even better than the famous and venerable cam links. They're just more beefy, designed for broadcast, and not that much more expensive, really. But then you can also connect things like HDMI or SDI, but we won't get into that. Let me show you what we're talking about here. On this machine, I have in a external chassis, a Sonnet Technologies chassis, I have this thing, which is known as a DeckLink quad HDMI recorder. Now, the reason why somebody would want something like a DeckLink quad HDMI recorder is because I want to have multiple camera angles on my setup, and connecting more than two or three cam links on your machine can make your machine go crazy unless you're really good with tech and you know how to check buses and set up multiple USB buses. And even then it can get oversaturated. I've also found that as cam links age, they become a little bit selective with connecting to your computer. They don't always want to connect. There's many sorts of DeckLink options out there. This process will match every single one of them. The most common DeckLink cards for people in our industry would be something like this DeckLink Duo, which will have four independent SDI channels, or this DeckLink Quad. And I even know someone in our community that's using a DeckLink 12, which is one of these higher end SDI connectors, but all of the above are available to you and they all work and they all will suffer from this same process. So the first step is going to make sure you have the absolute latest version of the software. So click on Capture and Playback and go down here and make sure you have the September 22, 2025 as of this recording. If it's later, if it's higher than 15.1, you're going to want that, and then select Mac OS. Make sure you have that. You don't need anything else from this page, and that is the beginning. Now, once you get that installed, you're going to get instructions from the application to turn on some things inside of system settings. So let me take you over to system settings real quick. In system settings, what you're going to want to do is come over to the general tab and scroll down until you see login items and extensions. Now, when you first get here, you want to go down to where it says extensions, and it's going to say by app, and you're going to see this thing that says Blackmagic Desktop Video Extension. And if you just do this, this can mess you up in Tahoe. In Monterey, it's a little bit easier. Sequoia, it's a little bit easier. If you press this button here, you're going to see that you want to install 1, 2, 3 extensions. Just make sure all of these are turned on. It's going to ask you for your password. Where you run into a headache is looking for the camera extensions here, because you don't really see it in the way this is set up. So what I did, and it took me a minute to figure this out, is click on by category. Now, this is very specific to Tahoe. In the other ones, you can just look for camera extensions. It's way easier. But you want to come down here and first click on camera extensions, and you want to make sure that the Blackmagic Desktop Video Driver extension is turned on. Again, pop in your password as directed. And under here now, you'll see driver extensions, and you'll see these two. Now, you might run into a situation where you only see one, and that's because you need to do the camera one first. If you put the camera one first and then come back to driver extensions, this will be on. So the confusion is, if you go by app and you just have the Blackmagic one at the top, it shows you two out of the three extensions, but it doesn't show you the camera extension, which would totally mess your face up. So go over here to category, make sure you click on camera extension, and then make sure that this one is turned on. And once you have all of these guys turned on, you will get back over to your Blackmagic HDMI recorder setup, and you'll fully be able to see, and you can see I have things plugged into these HDMI slots on this particular card. So once again, this will work with the UltraStudio capture cards, which are sort of single, any of the DeckLink cards, which have multiple inputs, pretty much any of the hardware that is quote-unquote PCI related. Now, I know some of you are watching this going, how do you stick a card into a Mac Studio? Well, you don't. You're going to use an external chassis. I happen to use the Sonnet, but you can use OWC or Akitito. That's the right word. I can never get that one right out of my mind. Many of them work. Sonnet has been the most famous. So if you're looking to do something like that, this is how you do it. That ought to solve your problems. I don't know who needs to hear this, but if it was you, let me know in the comment section below. If you like this video, press the like button, press the subscribe button, ring the notification bell, and right about now, the algorithm is going to show you another video that I think you should watch, and I agree with them.
I need to know everything, who in the what and the where, I need everything. Trust me, I hear what you're saying, but I like it's new what you're telling me. I'm curious, George, I hop in the Porsche, five and a horse, I'm ready for war, I'm coming for throws, to turn to a ghost, I need to know everything. Now you'd be surprised at the info you get is by letting them talk, so I'm letting them talk.